Hey guys, so today I'm going to be doing a makeup tutorial, or no, an eye tutorial. And I'm just doing this because this is kind of like my lazy day makeup eye tutorial. So this is like what I do if I don't want to do like a whole smoky eye or like an eyeshadow look. So it's a very easy look to do, and this is kind of my everyday summer look, because in the summer I just kind of want to relax and do all that stuff. So yeah, products will be listed down below as well as everything else. So hope you guys enjoy this video, and if I can get everything in place, because this is an unplanned video, and let's get started.
It's this worldwide ATA reporting live from K Canero, MK, Big Sack, this rap. Black mask, black gloves with a little bit of rope to tie. I flipped it, black suits, white shirts, black glasses with a matching tie. Like Agent J or Agent K, you know, it's the whole world war. Okay, I'm trying to make a billion out of 15 cents. Understand, understood, I'm a hoe, yeah, move and save your culture. Bury a border, wreck a breaker, won't you? Give credit where credit is due, don't you? Know that I don't give a number two. Y'all just halfway answer, not worth the back of my mind. But to understand the future, we have to go back in time. Let's save the world, men in black, I know y'all understand. Stop the movement, they can try if they want to. Ignorar los ladinos, sí. They can try if they want to. What pits are the big wrong? Took like Jigsaw and built it all. Despite a big loss, I bet it all. They fought blind against the world, Ray Charles. Y'all just halfway thoughts, not worth the back of my mind. But to understand the future, we have to go back in time.
Finished. So it's basically just black ombre eyeliner, and yeah. And by the way, the music was Back in Time, Pitbull. So I've been liking that song actually. And yeah, the bottom you could just put it on your waterline, and then the mascara you just curl your lashes and do it. I didn't curl this eyelash because it was getting stuck to my other mascara that I had on. So, yeah. And, yeah, hold on a second. I gotta fix this. Okay. So, yeah. And then for the lips, I kind of choose between these two. And these are my Revlon Just Bitten Lip Balm Stains. This one is kind of like, I don't know which one it is, but this one's like exactly like the one Clinique has. And this color is in Cherish. And this color, which is a more mauve-y color, is Darling. So I'm going to use Cherish. And I like them because they have a nice, they're pigmented and they're also moisturizing. And they also have a minty, scent to it. So yeah. And then obviously for your face, you would want to do a, your everyday makeup routine, you know. But, your everyday makeup routine. And then what I did, this blush is actually discontinued, but I did this before the video, but this is my Revlon Golden Affair, Sculpting Blush. And this is in Naughty or Spice. And it is so pigmented and it is so pretty. I love this blush. Like, it's literally down to the bottom. Like, I've never hit pan with a blush, except this one. So, yeah, sorry about my hair. So, yeah, that's that. And this is kind of just, like, my lazy day makeup. And during the summer, I do have lots of those lazy days where I just don't want to, do like a big dramatic eye. And I most of the time I don't do that, but you know, people will talk. Okay, so this is the finished look. So that's that. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and bye.